No.
He's just better than you.
I will be giving away a free PlayStation 5 to one of you random guys watching this video. Now, in order to be eligible for this video, first, stop what you're doing, hit subscribe on this channel. That's the only way you guys can be eligible to win, and I will be announcing the winner on December 1st on this channel, okay? You also need to go to my Twitter and retweet my link, okay? I posted the tweet on Twitter where I was announced the giveaway, said you got to retweet it, all that stuff. That's how you are picked, okay? One random retweeter will be picked from that, but you need to make sure you're a sub to YouTube as well, all right? December 1st, one of you guys winning a free PlayStation 5 or $500 cash if you guys need the money and you already have the PlayStation. I'm just trying to give back, all right? So make sure you do that. Let's get into this video. I need some damn help, all right? You guys know every other day or video, I got a BR video and I'm saying, hey, best team ever, 12-0 run. You know, we're close. We're 9-0. We're 10-0. And then what happens? I choke it every damn time. Now, whether it's just my fault and I'm a choke artist or it's because I'm not drafting correctly, something is going on and I got to get to the bottom of it. But the bottom line is that I do need some assistance. And you know, I got some guests over today, so I thought, you know, I could use somebody who knows a little bit about baseball, knows a little bit about MLB the Show, and why not have them try to draft me a team and maybe I go 12-0 with that. So what we're doing, we're gonna start a new draft, and I'm gonna let some random person, you know, just handle it, you know, do the draft, control my team, make my lineup, and see if I could get it going. Oh, you wanna come over here?
Well, here's a guy who might not go 12-0, but I think I can get you a 12-0 lineup. So
okay.
I decided to come on out to Cali because my man Kyle needs some help, and we're going to give it to him today. And we're going to draft the 12-0 lineup. He said he needed some help. We're going to give it to him.
Sir?
Let's go.
The honors are yours.
Pass it off.
Now, we've had some time to bond over the last 2 days. I think he knows kind of what I want. I'm going to try not to make any... Oh, my God. And then my man Koogs is here. I'm going to try not to make any hints, do anything wild, you know, give off any tells. I want him to make his decision for himself, and I got to use the team. Now, if he wants to decide to redraft, he could use my stubs and redraft, but... We're going to try to get a first try. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Hopefully we get a good draft here. All good right. Draft there. First round.
Come on.
Well.
I will say they could rake, you know, but... Ooh, Turner's not bad. I'm going to try not to make any hints, do anything wild, you know, give off any tells. I want him to make his decision for himself. I'm sleeping on that Turner. What is... Towards. I mean, I'm not going to tell you who to pick. I'm pleasantly surprised at how Turner looks. Wow, I haven't seen that card.
He was one of the more under-talked about postseason.
And he could play second and short?
He could play shortstop. Now, that's the pick here for sure. We're going to go Justin Turner. Next round, bronze round. I'm just going to lean starter.
I would too.
I know Kyle's the kind of... Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy. Let me get cheesy in the... Oh, wait, no, I can't tell him.
I mean, there's no way I'm not picking
you guys,
him.
I'm not going to tell him that I want to get cheesy.
There's no way that I'm not picking
ooh,
him.
I see one there.
I'll be honest, all three sticks here are actually pretty good for silver bats. Aquino, Aquino's pretty good. Oh my goodness, Kyle. Are you okay? Do you use anyone else in BR? Are you good?
I like Jonathan Scope.
Okay. Oh, you're betting 800 with... I'm not surprised. We're just going to take Scope.
Thank you. No, okay.
There's no reason
okay.
Not to take him there.
Ooh, this is a good round too.
It is a good round. Bombas.
I want to say
bombas.
A little
he
something.
He wants to say something, but I'm going to say it for him. Gurriel can play a ton of different positions, and his swing is just glitchy, man. His swing's glitchy. I just backed out of Battle Royale.
We lost. Bad juju.
Trumbo. How do you do with Trumbo?
Not.
Oh, okay. Well, then that makes the decision. But personally, I would take Gurriel here regardless because of all the secondary positions. What would you have done in that slot?
Gurriel, that's short, okay, baby.
All right. Now, this one is actually easy for you. You got to go with the switch hitter. Well, okay, hold on. Let me take a step back. because there's a lot of really good options at first base. Dame.
Oh, damn.
Sean Murphy.
Ooh. Just kind of...
I gotta go best stick.
Okay,
I
will say there, I don't know what I would have done.
Yeah?
Because I didn't know Sean Murphy was that stacked.
His stats are pretty good.
But yeah, but we have two golds. We could get a good catcher still.
No, I was gonna say, just like there's good options at first base, there's also some
Can we acknowledge that this team's disgusting now?
So far. We can't get ahead of ourselves.
We still want bullpen dudes.
Vita Blue, easy.
Thank you.
Vita Blue, easy. Sean Nuka, well, You know what's weird? Is that Kevin Kiermaier actually has a game, considering his stats are
hot dog water.
Can I say
I'm taking Kevin Kiermaier? You can. What would you have done?
No.
Well, that's where I'm going. You're gonna catch everything in the app. Who did you do? You smash with someone on there?
I mean, dude. Okay. I did not think you were gonna pick Kiermaier. I definitely didn't think that.
Yeah,
I did not want Kiermaier.
Who did you think I was going
okay,
with?
Okay, I thought you were gonna go with Konine, which would have been fine, but the move there was Cronenworth. You gotta think of position eligibility. It's gonna be hard to get a crazy shortstop. I know that they can play short, but just the fact that you got a guy with a crazy good bat that you could just plug into that shortstop spot.
Okay.
And if it, you know what I mean?
Okay.
But never Kiermaier.
I disagree.
Hey, I love it though, I love it.
All right.
Okay. Now
we're gonna do Brandon Workman here. Well, yeah.
Let's
we're
look
gonna
at
do...
what pitches does SMA have. I'm gonna try not to make any hints, do anything wild. You know, I don't know, boys.
I don't like taking silver starters. Okay.
It's your draft, Shelf. It's your draft.
I will say though, I didn't know he had the sinker cutter. Is this 1-2?
He does.
I didn't know
he does.
This is 1-2. So that makes it the pick.
Okay. This ain't the best round.
No, this isn't the best.
I'll tell you who I've drafted in these situations. And but the reason I'm gonna tell you is because you can't draft this guy, because we just picked Dustin May. But I've actually picked Yonny Chirinos a lot in BR.
Okay, well I'm going with the reliever here.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I got it. It's undeniable power in Battle Royale. You gotta do it. Not the best silver round, my
guy. No, it's not a bad one. I'm not gonna tell you who, but there's a good one. Do you want one small hint? I'm gonna try not to make any hints.
To be totally honest with you, I've never used any of these three, so if you have any inside information on them, the goal here is to draft the best possible team.
All right, I'm gonna tell you who to pick without telling you who to pick. I'm gonna play around the rules. I'm just gonna say something that I like. I really like when pitchers have cutters in DR. Now, I'm not telling you to draft Shane Green. I mean, maybe Pudge has a cutter. I'm gonna try, okay. You know?
I like it. I like it. All right.
No, wait, time out. I don't want you getting the wrong idea, though.
I know. No. I'm not going to, because I'm taking Javier Baez.
Okay.
But I just thought it was absolutely hilarious that he had a cutter.
Yeah, exactly. No, Javier Baez is the move because, like
you
I said,
we could potentially platoon him. Oh, my goodness. Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness.
Mm-hmm. Okay, no.
Oh.
Oh, God. Dude, we can't go another lefty. We cannot have five lefties, but we do have Dustin May.
This game, I'm putting the controller down for this. This game hates us as the players because usually you can't find a lefty in Battle Royale when you need one. Mm-hmm. We have three good ones and then Sean Newcomb.
Newcomb's good too.
It's not bad. And then you got the two best options here are lefty when we're looking for a righty. And they didn't give us too much else to work with here.
I think we got to just, if I were you, I think you just got to go position players until we get a good righty. Because if we don't get a good righty in the bullpen, it could ruin this team.
And hopefully we get a better option than Biggio. So we'll just go with the speed there. Do we take the righty now and hope for a better stick? Because if we take Kike and then Jose's better than everyone available next round, we're going to be kicking ourselves.
And who's Kike? Let's check to see who Kike's better than. Who would Kike replace?
Hey, look. Is this like a challenge? Because I feel like maybe getting a little bit of input here to make sure we lock this down is a good move here. The goal is to draft the best team.
Okay. It seems impossible to me that we're more likely to pick Leclerc and get an upgrade of any of these fielder guys than we are to pick a Kike and getting somebody better than Leclerc.
Okay.
There's no way that the next silver round, there's not a better person than Kike, Willie, or Victor Robles. I don't mind Leclerc here because of that.
Well, then we're on the same page anyway, because that's where I was going to go. And you know what? This is actually good. The question that I have.
Nope.
Is,
look, I know you want Alec Bohm.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Because I like Justin Turner at third base. But He's got those
Alec Baum at third, Justin Turner at short. He can Baez play short. On the bench. I want him to make his decision for himself.
He can play short.
Oh, I don't want that Javi Baez in my starting lineup.
No, okay, we went Baum.
Okay, now my question for you is this, right? It's all about when you're satisfied. With this team, are you playing with this team?
I'm going to be honest. Before I started setting the lineup, I was interested. But now that I'm actually trying to set this lineup, no.
And our bullpen stinks.
Yep.
Redraft.
We're redrafting.
Let's go, baby.
We're redrafting.
Let's go.
I'm here Let's for go. It. Let's go. Let's go. Round two.
We love redrafts.
Round two.
We love redrafts. Let's go, boys.
Oh, man.
Give it off any tells. I want him to make his decision for himself. All right.
Hold on.
All right, we're getting hyped for
this one. I'm very good at pulling my
Yeah, just
trout.
Get a trout real
I'm
quick.
I'm going to open
yeah,
this yeah. pack real quick. Get mm-hmm. a trout. That we're cut.
We're not getting trout, are we? We're not cut. Getting trout, are
cut.
We?
Cut. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
Oh, I don't want to say it. Ooh, I don't want to say
Gavin
it.
Gavin Lux because. You
Thank you.
Okay.
Because
it's
he's
hard to find that at
second base.
Base.
Yep,
yes. It's hard to find that at
Santander,
base.
We can get a Soler. We can get a lot of guys.
We can get a Jalen Davis.
We could get Jalen Davis. We could get Carson Wentz.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that's a. Carson Wentz is a
Oh my goodness, yeah. get out of here.
Where
are
we? But,
whoa.
Benito no Santiago way. And Whitey Ford are in my diamond round.
There's no round.
Hey, wait. RIP Whitey. Hey, I'm sorry, Whitey.
There's no way we don't take Smith.
That's such a brutal diamond round.
Get out of my face. That's Smith card rakes. You're crazy. Round. All right,
you
all
see
right,
how
all
we
right.
just picked? You see how we just
here it is. We just talked
all right,
about it.
All right,
You're
all right,
using
yeah, yeah,
Eric Davis.
Let's do it.
You're gonna rake with that card. Watch, it's gonna be insane. This is an easy decision. Easy decision. This draft's looking much better already. This draft is looking. This draft. Yo, JD was there too, by the way.
That's who I oohed about.
Is that who you oohed?
Yes.
No.
I'm gonna tell you a secret.
Pause. We're gonna move on and not be upset because Matt Olson.
But
also
I know. But I'm gonna tell you a secret. I hate Vita Blue. I hate using.
Really?
Him. Yeah.
Why?
I hate using him. Dude, he just gets rocked, and I rock him. I just
really?
Think he's a dog. But
I love that card. It's like the only reason I don't give up 12 runs a game in BR.
Oh. But JD, I love JD.
He was the best goal
But it's okay.
In the game for a
Ooh,
while.
There's a... Oh, would you look...
Easy decision. Easy decisions.
Boy, oh boy. Hey, I think Petit might have a little...
He does.
Oh!
Wow, dude. Wow, dude.
Dear God.
Wow.
Dear God.
Wow, this team was looking good, my friend.
We have guys that can play short. Don't even trip about this one. Just pick anybody. I knew it. Oh, God. What a
there
brutal
was no
gold
way
round.
Wasn't. Yeah, this is a pretty rough gold round.
I know who I would go with. Think about positions and how we're going to have to move stuff.
I think Schmidt can play short.
And that, Gavin Lux can play short.
And that might... Oh, you're right. But then who would play second? Who would play second? Boom. Mm-hmm. There it is. Jacob Stallings. It's the wrong Jacob Stallings.
NL MVP.
You know, he has the best catcher card in the game.
Yeah. Is Victor Reyes a switch hitter? Interesting.
Really? I don't think I've used that card ever. It was early in the year. I vividly remember giving up a 3-run bomb to Moncada, and I've never used it again. I never used it again.
Yeah, get lost, Hansel. Get lost.
All right. Well, actually, okay.
I know who I would pick.
I'm gonna be real with you though. There's all four of these guys are good.
You're
it's
right.
Between
it's for, prob- if you're asking me,
Strope's
there's one and there's not even close.
Really?
Yep. Especially given the people we have already, there's one and it's not close.
Was that not the one?
Pedro Strope.
Really?
He's amazing.
Wow.
He's amazing in this game. Oh. We already had two solid lefties.
Well, yeah, that's a good point.
You know what I mean? And just, I'm not mad at it. Diekman's
Of course
raw.
You're not mad at it. I am the man.
Yeah.
You're going to win 12 Let's, games.
Oh, and we have... Okay, we have... It's a gross lineup.
I would play with that line, personally.
Okay. Let's do it, then. Let's do it, then.
Let's do it.
12-0 time, baby. That's how we get down.
I'm calling an Eric Davis home run. Game one.
Only one?
Goes yard. Well, you might only bat once. Is in the seventh. If you're the home team, you're only going to hit twice.
Fair. Bear.
See what I'm saying? How many runs are you planning on scoring, big guy? Do you even need my help?
14, maybe? 14, 15?
Let's go. Dubs. Hey. Tristan McKenzie's a stud, by the way.
I believe you.
Stud.
Thank you to Shelfy for helping draft this team. Hopefully we go 12-0 with it. Go hit subscribe on his stuff. Watch him play. You're going to be watching me play with this, but watch him play with his own team. All right, go show him some love, and let's get into this, baby. So you guys seen the team that Shelfy drafted me, and I really wish he picked Pedro Strop instead, man. I really wish he picked Pedro Strop instead of Jake Diekman, but we're going to try to make it work regardless. There's a lot of guys that we're going to be facing, lefty sluggers, that we're going to need a lefty killer with, like a Jake Diekman, you know, Jake McGee. It's just going to be Battle of the Jakes. But we got Gavin Lux, Nelson Cruz, Matt Olson, Mike Schmidt, Jock Peterson, Mitch Garver, Eric Davis, and Whit Merrifield. Now, the one good thing about this is we do have analog. So we're going to be all right. Let's go ahead and get into this. After two redrafts, let's see if this is the one. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoy it. Like I said, make sure you sub to Shelfy as well. Show some love. Let's try to get a 12-0 with his team. Make sure to, like, you know, that's the one way to show appreciation for him drafting for us, right? We have to go 12-0. So let's do it. All right, we're going to start with Josh Tomlin, bro. I'm going to start with Josh Tomlin. He has a cutter. He has a sinker. I'm going to hope that I'm facing somebody who's terrible and that I could just get through this without using any of my studs. All right, Los Angeles Vipers. He's got Julio Teheran pitching. He's got a really bad team. I seen Brett Gardner and Xander, and I just assumed it's terrible. Gold Altuve. We're fine, bro. Let's win. All right. Are we still on analog right now? Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's go off. I want to show Shelfy that I can do it with this team that he drafted. All right, we got to show him the magic right now. What the hell? What just happened? That better not be a disconnect for me. If that's a disconnect for me, we're going to have issues, boy. Okay, we got Shelfy. Our team is so good that the second he saw our lineup, he quit.
We're 1-0. Nobody's taking an at-bat.
Nope. You drafted a rage quit team. I can't wait for it.
This is what we do.
I can't wait for it.
Scared of analog. That's exactly what it is.
I'm not even going to look for home games. I'm just going to go right into it, assuming that they're going to see the lineup and obviously quit, right?
Could be 4-0 before you even get a game.
That's what I'm thinking. And then a bullpen it'll be glitched where they'll have just full stuff. You know what I mean? Like, these will all be full bars instead of...
What are we throwing here, eh?
Josh Tomlin, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the garbage guy right away and hope that I could just get through it. We got a good... Tom Glavine. What? I forgot that card was in this game.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god. I honestly forgot that card was in this game.
This is a weird lineup.
Ralph Kiner. Wow, he has kind of a nice
kind of unfortunate team to face Glavine here. He's kind of cheeks.
I'll be alright, man. I'll be alright. He's probably just gonna rage quit because of our team, though.
You
honestly
induce fear.
Alright, we're good right now. We're gonna handle this. There we go, baby. Eric Davis. So I never used this card, really. And he's been hyping up Eric Davis, saying that he's a glitchy-ass silver. We'll see it. We'll see it, man. We'll see it. If I like anything, it's glitchy silvers. Ooh, good eye. I'm liking Tomlin. I'm liking how his stuff moves, especially just to come out the bullpen. We're going to warm up Petit and Jake McGee. I think I might need to start starting lefties, though. Wow, he hit that. That's unfortunate. All right, Kyle Schwarber. He is a scary mofo. That is for sure. That was an amazing pitch. Why didn't you swing? That's gone. Oh my god, this guy is... I have Nelson Cruz in right field. I'm starting to get nervous. I want a double play right here. Let's get it. Okay, so I'm going to look at the bright side here. The point of the double play was to clear the bases, okay? The bases are cleared. I don't have to worry about base runners anymore. So it's almost like I got a double play. You know what I mean? Just a little different strategy. A little different strategy. Okay. Hey, we take those. I'm going to score runs. We got it. Ooh, but I got a lot of lefties versus Tom Glavine. I'm starting to get nervous. I'm starting to get a little nervous. I'm not going to lie to you. That's a dot, though. Okay. Nelson Cruz, please don't be a behemoth. Thank you. All right. We're all right. We're all right. We'll be fine. Let's do this. Please. Good rip. Hey, that's a beautiful start, Mr. Gavin. Mr. Gavin, let's go. My name is literally Sally if I don't hit a home run right here. Oh, boy! You love to see it. You love to see that. Oh, that is a beautiful... We are okay. We got the damn lineup. We are fine. That counts as a home run. My name's not Sally. My name's not Sally. Jets fan with a tier one for the 6 months. I appreciate you, brother. Yeah, warm up the pin, dog. Let's go, Matt. Let's go, Matt. We ready, Matt. Let's go. Let's go. We're ready. Oh, he's... Oh, my God. What am I doing? I swear I hit L1 and he didn't process it. Thank the Lord have mercy. If he walks me, he's screwed. If he walks me, he's done. Because I got Mike Schmidt versus the lefty. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Shelfy drafted us the team. Tied up. Tied up just like that. No outs. We are ready, baby. It don't matter if he has a diamond starter. It don't matter if he has a platinum starter. It just doesn't. It doesn't. It's... Oh, oh, oh. I love it. I love it. Give me...
Dog.
You scared the hell out of me.
My dog.
Oh my God, boys. You see me jump like... Give me...
Dog. You see... I typically strike the fear.
Holy... Yeah. Well, we're striking the fear of God into people right now. I'm going to send one to Jupiter. Is that okay with you?
Please.
All right.
I mean, you're hitting another homer this inning. Fair pace.
I mean, goodbye forever. That's goodbye, everybody ever that's going to bat this inning. Is it cool if I just don't get an out with this team?
That's fine.
We're going to have two wins without me getting out once. Is that cool? Who's up? Who is this? Oh, this is Jock.
Yep.
Even Jock does it, baby. Come on now.
Here comes the Eric Davis
here.
Home run.
Oh, is he up?
Yep.
We'll take it, man. He's got speed. We're literally going to put up 10 runs before this inning's done.
Oh, my heaven.
You guys do know I'm out here, right?
That is a...
You do know I'm out here. I mean, it's just simple. It is just simple. I get on this game and I'm just like, you know what? I'm already gonna murder, but then you give me a team like this? What do you expect?
Yeah.
What do you wanna do? What do you wanna do? You're gonna stay in this game? You're gonna stay in this game? Okay. You drafted me a team. I have 8 runs and there's not one out. And we're gonna keep going. We're at the top of our lineup. That was a horrible swing.
This man made
horrible. Horrible. That was a horrible... Did I just say, all right, I'm going to be horrible now?
How did that go that far?
Because he's Nelson Cruz.
That's true.
Literally, that's just the only reason why.
Hit a homer and get your 10th, like you said you were going to.
Oh, I did say I was going to get 10 before this inning's over. That's fine. That is honestly fine. Goodbye.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, bro. We out here. You kidding me? Go ahead and get that 10, brother. Go ahead and get that 10, brother. Nah, that's caught. That's caught. We're all right. We're going to warm up a bum. We're going to warm up a bum. I'm not wasting any of our good guys. That's gone. Okay, we take those. And that's only because it's Eric Davis in center. If that's not Eric Davis, that's a home run. I don't know how it physically adds up, but that's true. You know what I mean?
Who stays in a game like this?
A psychotic person? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I'm not even going to stay in a game like this. And I just scored 10 runs in an inning. We just chalked the L up. If I find out that this man is 0-0, I'm suing him. Okay.
Well, now I know why I stayed.
Yeah, maybe.
He's going to win the game.
if he wins this game, Shelfy, I mean, God, I don't even know what I'll do.
Have you ever blown a 7-run lead in BR?
Probably. You know what I always do? I'm more likely to lose in games that I'm up a lot because I'll always put in some scrubs to pitch because I want to save my guys, and then I'll just end up in like an unescapable rally and I lose. How was the salmon?
Oh, phenomenal.
How was the chicken?
Phenomenal. My man went in.
How was that hit?
He's gonna homer here and you're gonna lose the game.
If I lose this game, I will just not. Oh God. Yeah, he's homering here. He's homering here for sure. There it is.
We knew it was coming.
There it is, huh? We knew it was coming. There it is. Jesus Christ. He ain't quitting this game anytime soon. Koogs. I mean, no, he's just... I'm trying to pitch some of my scrubs, and he's basically saying, no, you got to put in your best dudes, or I'm going to come back and win. So that's what's happening right here. I got Vince Velasquez on the mound. Seems like 2 hours ago, wasn't it? We were talking about him recently.
You don't bring Vince Velasquez into a baseball game and think that you're going to just go smooth. Like, it's just not how this works.
Sir, I mean, if you score 10 runs in one inning, they're supposed to just quit. I've never gone this far.
SDS. It's in the game.
Jesus
Christ. It's just as real as it gets, dude.
SDS. It's in the game. Koogs, why would you ever think that? That's rude.
Wait, which JKD is this?
It's the silver.
I was about to say, why does he have a sinker?
Koogs, what I need you to do, I need you to close out the next inning, okay? You're gonna pitch the third. Because I don't got what it takes. You're closing the third.
Man, it's fastballs down the...
hey, to be fair, I'm gonna score at like 84 more... Oh, Trinan. I'm gonna score 80 more runs this one.
All right. You should let Shelfy pitch. No. Absolutely not. Where's that going?
I don't know.
Oh! Wait, did I hit the wall?
You little... Oh, no, he caught it. Oh my God. Oh, all right. Home run.
The switch has flipped, my friend.
Oh my God. Am I going to lose?
The good thing is you saved your good arm. Oh no. See, it's 11-8 here. Here comes the ED.
Koogs ain't pitching. I'm pitching. I'm closing this out.
Oh. No way.
Is this what we're doing?
Oh boy.
Is this what we're doing?
Well.
In a detectives in a buddy movie, which one of your roles be? Adam would be the...
We would be detectives.
Adam would be the dumb blonde. Like, Adam would be the one where it's just like, God, Adam, really? For some reason, he's just like the boss of the operation. Like we all wear the same clothes, and for some reason, Shelfy just wears different clothes. We lost.
Find the supplier.
We lost.
Infiltrate the dealer.
Yeah, exactly. Shelfy and Koogs sleep on the couch together, right? And I'm pretty sure I came out and they were rubbing tummies.
Yeah,
so
same cushion. Push together.
What is happening? Oh, I got you, mother... What are you... I threw it to second! Oh, my God. Sweet. Oh, my God.
My detector tech just determined that was a lie.
That was the first, sir.
Oh, my Lord.
Standing behind him playing Lego Harry Potter.
Dude, I'm trying...
Is he still playing that?
I'm trying to beat this game, bro.
Can we keep our head in the game, Koogs? That's a dot.
Yeet,
bro. Oh! Yeet! Come on. Oh, God. You little freaking myth. Yeah, he's a silver one, the good one. The glitchy one. Is he gonna who he has Ralph Kiner up. He has Ralph Kiner up. Let's take That's how you end it.
Two for three.
Nelson.
What a game.
What a game. What a game with a squad, brother. Hey.
Easy, 10 more.
Easy as hell.
Have fun.
What is up with that guy, man? I mean, I hate Adam. God. Look at Matt Olson. Caked up.
God.
Caked up.
God.
All right. I got the boys right here. We got to play one more for this video. We got to cap it off at 3-0. That's how we do it. And I need to prove to you guys that Shelfy can draft a team, all right? That one, I almost blew it. I don't know if he could draft a bullpen. It would have been nice if we had a guy like Pedro Strop, maybe, instead of like anybody, because that's my favorite silver to use. But we won't dwell on that. We're going to go ahead and get this dub right here. And they're going to help me, all right? If I get a little ahead, I'm going to have every one of them touch this controller throughout this game. 100%. But I got to go up by 10 first, obviously. For the culture, we're starting Jake Diekman because that is who this man took instead. He has Aaron Bummer.
He has Sano.
He has yellow.
Oh, this guy is...
Oh, my God.
This guy's the number one VR player
in
the world.
Look at this guy's team.
Yeah, you're...
You like Jazz?
Hey, we got... Oh, my God. What a team.
Wow. And Garver and Judd. Oh, wow. Yeah.
What a team.
This is the number one BR player in the world.
What a team. This isn't me. I'm playing...
This is the number one.
No, I know. I'm on my squad,
This is the number one.
Oh, the number one.
Yeah.
Wait, 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 but what am I scoring?
Huh?
Nothing.
ABXY.
Okay, look, this guy's a good team, right? But the problem with that is I'm not going to give up a hit. So...
Well, I mean, you're definitely going to have a three-up, three-down inning.
No, 100%.
Jake Diekman's the goat. Juan Soto! Thanks, man. I appreciate that.
Okay, that's how we get it started. Big Gavin.
I like that pitch.
Big Gavin. Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate that. That reminded me... I was about to bring up some 2v2 stuff. I'm not going to do that yet.
Yeah, let's save that.
Yeah, we'll save that. Don't worry. Real.
It's Leviosa.
Not Leviosa.
Hermione was such a stuck-up brat, but she's so bad.
Oh, ho, brother. Ho, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
Anyways, two outs. We'll figure something out. But I got to get like 19 runs first. Oh, my God.
Three up, three down.
Hurry up.
Oh, boo.
Boo this man.
Is that Gavin Sucks?
Boo that
yeah, that's
man.
Gavin Sucks.
One perfect, perfect.
Well,
I would be pissed if that's oh my, this game is just
oh my God, every time.
I'm saying I'm shocked is my favorite thing in the community.
That is so predictable.
Every time, my Lord. Oh. All right.
Yikes.
Oh, I thought that was gone for a second. I was going to sue. Right away. I was going to sue Sony. Eric? All right, it's time, boys. Yep. It's time.
Eric Davis is a freak.
Six running. He's so good.
Freaking. Quit first game. Said he got disconnected. Play him again.
Oh, what a hit! What a hit! Thank you, man. That's I love when you're. Stroke. I like when you're nice to me.
I love your
stroke. Am I out? You like my stroke?
Your stroke game's nice.
Hey, thanks. Ooh. Thanks. All right, Nelson Cruz versus the lefty. Tie game. It's okay. Just not hit hard enough. It's just not hit hard enough.
That sucks, hog, dude.
It's just not hit hard enough. Oh, he walked Matt Olson. So I got the winning run up. I mean, the go-ahead run. Mike Schmidt, you want to face... Oh, he's going to put in a righty.
Holy
duh.
Schmidt.
Holy Schmidt, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, honestly. Like, oh! Davis,
wait. Oh, my God. I thought I murdered that ball. Oh, my God. I thought I murdered that ball. It's almost like Mike Schmidt's the worst diamond pick you could have ever picked.
That's gone at Bayfront.
Yeah, at Bayfront, that's a pop out to the infielder. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. Garvey, I need you, partner. I need you.
No, you guys need to go follow Adam on Instagram right now.
That's
get dotted, by the way. Chat. No, while Kyle's blaming me in his head, I need you guys to go to Instagram and follow Adam.
Get right? the out of my way.
Let me go this way.
I literally got my meter up. This man. We got a good ass ice cream spot.
It sounded good for a second, but it's kind of cold already.
Nah, it sounds.
If that drops, I'm dropping my face on Kong.
Well, that's what you get for having this auto shift on, bro. Where's Quash?
I'm gonna edit out your Instagram plug if you don't shut up.
I get pronunciation wrong all the time. So
why do I see
Sammy?
I don't
know. He's just better than you.
It's in the game.
Back in the ball.
I guarantee, I put my on it that this dude's gonna hit a three-run homer right now. This is actually a scripted game.
Oh no,
he swings at that.
What shift do we have going? Oh my God. That's
ooh,
beautiful.
That's a great pitch.
We'll take that.
It's a great pitch. Nelson just, you know, take his time.
It feels good when you guys root for me for
cannon.
A little bit. Thank you.
He knows he gets the cannon.
Yeah, you're playing with fire having Nelly
Grossman. I want Jazz to go deep.
Say it, Shel. Say it.
This you like Jazz?
Oh!
Move the fences in.
This game, dude.
We need a 320-foot fence.
Hey, I'm breathing, Samurai. I'm good. These mother... chit chat all they want. This is collusion.
Okay, but no, I want a Jazz to go deep because I know you're gonna drop 11.
True, so, true. All right, then thank
they
you.
Just brought
thank
Hector. You. Yeah. Hector's coming out.
Well, Hector's gonna get his three. Split like a freaking. All right.
You can hit with your eyes closed and still drop three on him.
Imagine putting him in against Jock.
You know what to do.
Oh, that actually works.
I'm honestly surprised that wasn't a lineout. Yeah. I'm honestly shocked. Slide step. Good. I mean, it worked.
Out of nowhere,
it worked.
Too.
Yeah. Literally out of nowhere. He hadn't done it one time. Oh my God. That was the worst swing ever.
No.
I am nervous because this is my team.
We did that on purpose. We walked these off.
We walk these off.
All you gotta do is just get Sano, Yelich, and Garver out.
It's like you're playing Showdown, easy. Big Dog.
That's the easiest thing I've ever seen.
All you gotta do is get Sano. It's kind of impressive to ground into a double play with Whit Merrifield. You just have to have like a perfectly swing. Wow, this is fun. I am just having fun.
I don't want to say it.
I'm going to take off auto shifts. I wonder if he's in stream. Oh, that was my man has found every hole. This dude is like Ron. Ooh.
Yeah. Good job.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's on red.
Well, I have to keep him in because he's only faced two batters. This is going to be exciting.
Get Koogs a chair. I don't need a chair. I'm just taller than everyone.
He's host.
Oh, who's your shortstop?
Dude, I don't know who is where.
They just hand these out nowadays?
Double
yes,
play.
Actually.
Oh, no.
What
way,
am I?
Dude.
This is so brutal. This is so brutal.
That's nuts, dude. That wasn't a bad pitch at all.
Everything that can go wrong is going wrong.
That was a dot. This is the most Shelfy at bat ever.
Pause the game real quick. What's the chances the score is 6-1? He has two guys on.
Oh, 80%.
Yeah, this is like
he's
eating
a bomb, right?
80%.
This is a good 70-84%.
Chat, what percent chance he hits a bomb here?
I mean,
I'm putting it at 100.
This game has just been.
I am putting it at 100%.
Like, what is going on? I'm actually just shocked at what I'm seeing of all around. This is crazy.
Koogs is in the room.
Yeah, if I leave, he'll probably hit a bomb.
That's true.
Bomb, like no matter what.
I'm gonna try the Adam pitch.
That's massive. Oh,
best pitch in the game.
That's massive.
I didn't realize you were gonna throw that. It would have been zero.
I'm gonna try to pitch around him. Hopefully, swings at something bad like that.
Let's go.
All right, we do this. We do these. We do these.
Two runs.
We do these.
You're playing Showdown right now.
Kevin,
one.
Yep.
That's gotta be one.
There's one.
I'm surprised he didn't climb the damn wall.
We're winning on three swings.
I didn't do that, obviously. I'm losing. I don't do that.
92 exit below. He's like, look at this guy.
Oh, my PCI. I guess it did move up. I was just late. Good pitch.
No.
Oh, an auto shift. That's a W.
No. Jesus Christ, dude. No.
He's built for this.
It's gone.
Let's go!
Get up out.
He's
Let's go, baby! Come on, we ain't done.
Let's go.
We ain't done. Yep. Mike Schmidt, come on.
Ready.
Come on.
Time to shine.
Let's go. We clutched up. Let's go, baby. Come on. Lucas Sims.
Let's go.
What the?
Weird.
Whoa.
It seemed like you were early.
It did seem like that.
You're good.
I have no pitching, dog.
Koogs coming up in the fourth.
Neither does he.
This game. Neither does he.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, Jonathan's scope is so good.
It's unreal.
It really is.
No matter what card it is.
Yikes.
All right, Nelson. Oh my God, I'm scared.
Go Glover.
Jesus
Go
Lord.
Glover.
All right, that's big. We got to get this out here.
Who's your shortstop?
Your shortstop is buns.
That went through his legs.
Dude, I just don't know anymore.
That's a no-out.
I'm surprised he's not going to drop it.
You deserve to win this game just for that.
Thank you. I mean, I'm still okay with that.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
His Yelly would have been 6-3.
That's bad.
Good pitch.
Okay.
That's an awfully big ball.
Hold up.
Oh yeah, that is Nelly.
I feel like I'm fielding with the small glove earlier. It's just like you just don't know what's gonna happen.
All right, let's go.
All right, who do I got due up? Garver, Jock, Davis.
These are the boys right here.
Just gotta get one guy on to start it off.
Derek Davis,
but who does he have in his bullpen now? There's no way he has anybody good, right?
Well, get Cam on the bench. He probably has Goose.
Here comes 99 Wagner.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah.
I mean, this is BP,
Silver
though.
Pearson?
Knock.
Oh, dude, I think Pearson's good in the yard.
That's one.
Oh, he wants some cheese.
Oh, wow.
Died.
Oh, it just looked like it was good off the bat.
Oh yeah.
What?
That's a dot. We do this with two outs though.
Ah, dude, I'm bad swings.
Come on, bro. Loop and a blast. You're the best player in the world. And
bad swings.
Let's go.
We know
what he does.
Okay.
It's been 4 hours. Let's go. Come on.
That was a tank.
That was a tank.
He's so good.
All right, we're not done. It's not even a hell game. The dude on off, the bloops were insane. Let's go.
Win, mother Merrifield, baby.
Woo! We does this, baby. Keep it going. My God, Whit Merrifield can do that. Whit Merrifield can do that.
Hey, we gotta end this. We gotta end this.
Yeah. Victor, he did it last time.
We gotta end this.
He did it last time. Okay.
Wait,
that's a single.
Wait.
Oh, no, it only happens to me. It only happens to me.
I told you, you're scoring 5-5. We're going 5.
Two runs going in every inning. Just don't give up 3.
Just give up 1.
I have to bench Vince Velasquez.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Yeah, hey, we had a fun ride. Good pitch. Oh, my God, what a start.
Oh, no way.
Show it again for Adam. Run the replay.
I missed it.
Run the replay.
Overran it and then overran it again and let a 17 speed get.
I mean, get better.
Oh my Lord, brother.
You should have like the top of your order coming up.
Jock, please. Why are you so slow, Jock? Please.
God,
thank you.
That just gave me Joey Gallo.
Jesus, Lord. I think he's just taking all the way 3-0, you know what I mean? And I'm just like trying to get too cute. Good hit. I mean, that's not the end of the world. That was a hanger. Yeah.
Does that mean Sano's up, though?
Against a lefty.
Danny Duffy?
Oh, my God, dude.
You get this out. I mean, you just cannot let a grand slam. Raiders.
Oh, my God. What a pitch.
No way.
What a pitch.
He swung at the first pitch.
Huge!
If I don't win this, I don't know what to say after the top of my order. If Nelson Cruz does not hit a ball at least 100 miles per hour. I think I see what's coming here. I don't know. I've murdered balls, and he's hit so many bloops that have just been unbelievable.
And plus, he's got the error with Velasquez.
Yeah.
This is a homer, no doubt. There's no way that it's not.
That was the only thing I could have done. Oh, my God, dude. My boy Grandma's, man. I feel like he really should. Thank you. Jesus. It has to be gone, right?
Penis!
Okay, let's go, baby.
Let's go!
Come on. I'm not even proud. That should have been over long ago. Oh, my God.
That wasn't even a sweat.
Thank you, Bengals.
There we go. We win it all, finally. Jeez. My God, man. Shelfy.
Hi, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Shelf? I just want to thank you for drafting me a solid-ass team.
I got you, bro.
You
got
to do better on the bullpen, though, my man.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I just really was feeling like Vince Velasquez would have it for you.
Koogs, get the fuck out of here, man. Anyway, Shelf, appreciate you, dog.
Yeah, no problem. No
yeah,
problem,
I appreciate you, dog. We out here. We did it. We went 3-0. We got a... Ooh, Tyler Glass now. Stud, handsomest dude in the MLB, possibly. We got him. That's good luck. I don't know how we are going to win with all of our guys on life support in the bullpen. But, hey, we improvise, all right? I'll see you guys soon. Leave thumbs up and go sub to all my dudes. Except don't follow Adam on Instagram, @AdamSamuels12. I hate him. Bye.